So guys, this is not something new to me. On a good windy day, it shouldn't be a problem for me. Look like this video is running for 8 minutes. I've been cleaning for 8 minutes as well. And the problem is, like, there are chances for this pipe to be looser. People are careless while they are washing their hands and legs or washing their tiffin box. You know, that's where that's how it could be flooded, you know. But the problem is, this is all started, and you know, the pipe were going looser and looser day by day only after I started skating in this particular parking lot. It was fine for 1 year, and it has become looser in last few months. That really surprises me sometimes. That's one thing to laugh about. Anyways, nothing is going to stop me. Everything is going to keep going as usual. So, my skating practice, everyday life, welcome to this. Peace.
Sweat.
new tap got changed today. So I believe from tomorrow there will be less flooding in the parking lot for the practice. Happy Kicha. Peace. This was right after while I was practicing actually. So and some unwanted stuff right after I was practicing. Not after, while I was practicing. But it was almost end of the day though. Welcome to my life. That is my everyday routine. I keep my dad's car outside from the parking lot and practice in the space where car was parked. So it's morning and it's bogey today. I'm going to practice in the morning so kids can play in the evening. So that's cool. Peace. Going to take a lot of time to learn throwback as a regular. Peace. I have been practicing throwback on freelance skates for a while now, and the skates' edges have become so sharp because of the throwback and the, you know, like whole wear and tear, that it can actually tear a paper. I'm not pressuring too much, I'm just going to rotate around the edges. See? This is really sharp actually. I kind of hurt my, you know, I'm just trying to slightly move around the edges, it kind of tears the paper. Peace. So guys, this is the new tap route for people to wash their hands and legs in the morning or evening, where whenever they come from outside, you know, for the kids to wash their hands and everything, well, after they play. That used to be here, yeah, this tap was used to be here, and that would flood the parking lot. Guess I'm sort of freed from that trouble right now because the tap has been shifted. So I am very thankful to the newly formed association of this apartment, Royal Glen 2. Thanks everyone for making this happen, and it's going to make my skate practice much more easier and comfortable. Thanks everyone. Peace. So guys, I almost fell three times today. I didn't notice why, and after the third time I happened to find this. I absolutely have no idea how this entire wheel could have cracked unless and until of an external force. Other than that, there are very less possibility for this wheel to be cracked. I do not know. So I have a cracked wheel, so I'm left with another skate, so I'm going to practice with that one. Peace. So look, so funny. interruption. Quite a big spider. So, hope you guys can see it. I had a small cut, not because of a knife, not because of anything else, but because of my freelance skates. I have been abusing this for 5 months now for a throwback trick. So, this kind of cut my hand when I took it out of the bag which I usually have. So, be careful from next time. Please. These things have become really sharp. Really sharp. I tried to catch my skates. Due to throwback practice for few months, the edges have become so sharp that I cut my finger and it's deep. Let me just lick the blood and show you. The cut is deep. I don't even have a band-aid, I need to go to a hospital probably. I'm not sure. Let me see. What you look at here is a piece of my shoe sole which was chipped out by this sharp edge. Because I've been practicing throwback for quite long right now. These edges have become too sharp, like it could chip out my shoe soles. Dang. Needs to be very careful here after when I play with this. Or otherwise I might have to, you know, blunt these edges. Or put some sealant or weld this to be soft and... not soft, I mean like curved and beveled. Dang. Traffic jam. I have been practicing throwback for a while now, because of which the edges have getting into the grip tape area, the scraped edges, and because of which when I throw back, you know, like the skate kind of spins on the same place, you know, sometimes it kind of changes the course of its direction, you know, like when I wanted it to go this way, this would go this way in the opposite direction. Perks of doing it for too long. Thanks. Everyday morning scene these days, and that pot belongs to our apartment. Small social service. Hello there. Elephant has come.
Hi, Pinatigai.
Hi.
Walagai.
Sumitra.
Sumitra. Hey, why go?
Bye,
Sumitra.